It's odd for actors because you flip between serious stuff and comedic stuff, and I think people have a tendency to want to put you in a box and say, well, he or she can only be and you sort of play heavy, serious parts. I was very serious in it, so obviously. Yeah.
No, you were.
Apparently, I saw a different cut of the movie.
I'm just a kind of comedy monkey.
Yeah. And actually, you've got a film all set, ready to go for Christmas. It's called The Nutcracker and the Four Realms.
Now, what's the premise here then? Because we're all familiar with the ballet.
Yeah, is it based on the ballet? Is it the ballet?
I don't know. I
how were there?
Oh, no. I mean, I did obviously read the script.
Yes.
But I don't want to
what
give anything away.
What did you do then?
I had a beard.
Okay. You were
father. So I was at the beginning and the end.
Were you expecting to be asked questions about this film tonight?
Of course.
Yeah. Of course.
But those are always the characters people love. You know, being the comedy monkey is a great gig.
That's the main thing I remember about it. Which is not selling it.
Do you know what? We'll move away from it.
It's really, but I'm really, I'm coughing a spit in it.
Yeah. We've got a Christmas high street.
The PR won't be thrilled.
Do you feel you've been typecast as a comedy monkey?
I got a real problem with laughing on set. It's really
bad. You do?
Yeah, it's chronic.
Sorry. keep going.
Sorry.
If I don't laugh.
Did you get the giggles whilst making this film?
I did a couple of times, yeah, sort of irretrievably.
Hey Dan.
Stop it, God. Come on.
We can do this, guys. We can do it. We're adults.
Pad up, please let it go.
Don't stop. Oh, don't fucking stop.
It's not going to be funny. That's why it's not going to be in. Right, okay. Here we go, come on.
It's not funny. I mean, it's really, really sort of time-wasting.
Okay, come on.
Okay. Still turning, quiet now. Here we go. From the top then, please. And saddle. And background action. Action.
What the hell are you grinning at? What?
Have you gotten reprimanded?
I was sent off set once in another film. The producers came on and said, you have to leave now.
Oh, fucking hell.
Tina, go out and come in again, please, otherwise this won't match. Thank you. Guys, please, here we go.
It's directly proportional to how much trouble you're going to get in. It's your ability to stop laughing.
And action.
So if someone says, come on, I'm gone. Tears, you know.
Guys, keep your eyes closed.
Tina, come in again, please.
Just close your eyes, I'm begging you.
Matthew.
You were sent off set?
Yeah, I was asked to just leave and get myself together. Yeah. It's really pathetic.
I'm still in it.
I'm still hired. Yeah, okay, you haven't cut my... Yeah, fantastic. Yeah.
Was that a problem, like, on Howard's End? Or
yeah, terrible.
Prejudice?
Me and Haley. Awful.
Really?
Haley's terrible. She's like terrible.
I'm sweating thinking about it.
She's very unprofessional, actually. I'm going to have a word with her about that.
Yeah, Ewan McGregor said she was quite a handful on.
Yeah, very difficult. Yeah. I don't know whether I'd work with her again.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
What are the bloopers like on Succession?
I don't know. I've never seen. There must be hours of them.
Is it usually the Greg scenes?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Sometimes with Sarah. Sometimes, and also the Succession does a lot of big ensemble scenes, like big dinner party scenes, and that's very hard sometimes.
Macfadyen's the worst.
Yeah. Because he can see a little
before anybody.
Yeah. So you can see a little something in the side of his mouth. But somehow he does that, and it's in the show, and it's fine. So
he doesn't rein it in so well.
No?
No.
Sometimes Kieran will throw, because Kieran is a brilliant improviser, and sometimes he will just say something in the middle of a scene and I'm gone.
Karen, sorry. I can't look at Karen.
Lip balm Tom Wom. Lubing up his lips to kiss my butt.
He says some filthy things, so.
Yeah, he does. Yeah. I'm glad my grandparents aren't alive. I mean, I wish they were alive, but I'm.
What? Yeah. What?
Do you know many Toms?
I think I've met certain. Yeah, I've met them over the years. Maybe there's somebody, I think there was someone at school who, this sort of bullying aspect, not to me, but you sort of see how people operate and you think, oh.
She, on the last couple of days, she put a nappy in my costume trousers, which I discovered. And she put a trainer potty in my trailer and brought me tea in a sippy cup. She filled her co-star's dressing room with those hundreds of those little balls you get in play areas, you know.
Oh, so
hundreds and hundreds, yeah.
Right. Yeah. So, well, that was Howard's End then.
Or it's sometimes quite unsettling because you think, why is that coming so easily to me? Mm-hmm. No, why can I? How can I plug into this so quickly?
Yeah, that Aaron Johnson is an awful looking.
Yeah,
Jesus,
I know.
What a piece of work, I know. Kids who couldn't play football. Okay. I'm an athlete of the soul.
Of the soul, yeah. So. No, the other thing about Ash, can I just,
yes,
I'm just going to slag off Aaron Johnson. The one.
Yeah. So what is it about acting for you both? Is it doing these other characters that are so different than you, or is it seeking truth? Is it, what is it for you?
it's not.
It's a good laugh. Seeking truth.
Well, I'm not going to go down to Chichester for, you know, for that, and certainly not with Trevor. It's fine. I can hear. And then you hear the actor going on stage and talking because they've just sprinted from the dressing room.
That's what actors are like. Yeah, okay. Where do you want me to stand?
Yeah, okay. It has to be for the helmet, thank you.
Yeah, do I look fine?
Okay. Yeah. I just can't
smile. Do you like watching yourself? Are you okay with watching yourself?
Love it.
I'm passionate about watching myself.
Does Tom become more attractive now because of doing this?
Being more attractive?
Yes.
I can't get any more attractive because Tom wants me.
On that note, these guys have to go.
That's
it.
No, that's good for me.
No, that's right.
Move on.
It is
good for me. What?
Okay, this is it.
Oh,
this was,
it was,
that was
good for me.
I don't care.
Don't get this off. Yeah.
Lunch. Yeah.
Yeah.
Golf course.